The Border Patrol says the SUV was actually one of two vehicles believed to be part of a dangerous smuggling operation that came through that hole. The other